Is Sander Berger ready to rejoin the squad?
No, Sander Berger don't start working with us, and he will need more time. And Bogle don't come back with the team too.
Do you have a time scale as to when they might be doing that?
Say again, please.
Do you have a time scale as to when those two players might be training again?
It's probably after the international break.
On one of the more longer term ones, Lys Mousset, how is his rehab coming along?
Lys Mousset started working a few days ago, and he's available for being one of the options for the game.
Right, that's a big positive for you, isn't it? Good news.
Yeah, it's always is where somebody is coming for come back from this kind of the situation is great news for us, for observe him, for him, and in theory have option for use them for the next game.
Because your experience of Lys Mousset is only a good one, because in pre-season, or in the two pre-season games you saw, he scored a couple of goals.
Okay, it's. We know him from before too. Unfortunately, he cannot finish our first game against Birmingham. Now he came back a few days ago. He's covered his work, and he has option for be part of the team for next game. Of course, he's guy with good movement. Can be important player for my team, and we will see what we choose like best option for us for Bournemouth game.
Just on the or a couple of other forwards, what do McBurney and Brewster need to do to prove to you to get more game time?
It's working, and at the end we can talking about you ask me about Lys Mousset. I can add there McGoldrick or McBurney. And few strikers more. At the end, at the moment, we choose some style how we want to play with the relationship with this kind of the decision. I try make it relationship with players, but I will use it in the game. What they need to do it like all the players in the world, they need to trust, they need to working hard, and waiting for the momentum. Moment where team need them, and they must to be ready for this moment.
Are they doing it enough for you then to warrant any more selection?
But listen, I don't. They honestly make work acceptably good. My job is choice starting 11, and this is my decision. What I choice for being honest, where we come back from our last defeat in second half, I try make it some movement and find it way for come back in the game. I take a decision for using some players. I am thinking about Ollie McBurney for protect some ball, even about Ryan Brewster for run the space. I take it some different option. I don't use them. This game, but I can use them next or games ahead of us. I try explain a lot of the times. I am not coaching only 11 players, and where you ask me about Ollie McBurney, about Ryan, or about Lys, probably next time where I put Billy Sharp in the bench, you will ask me about Billy Sharp, and this is normal. Normal question, but it's for simplificate. I must to take it my decision, and this is my decision for games behind of us, for game ahead of us. Immediately, we are still prepare the game, and we will take it what we believe is best decision for the team.
What did the defeat at Middlesbrough perhaps indicate to you about this squad? About dealing with teams that like to press higher up the pitch.
Listen, I was more unsatisfied immediately after the game that I checked the game one time more. It's of course we know how they how they play, we are not surprised. They put the energy, and we was in the trouble sometimes for being a similar level. They have two shots and score two really good goals, and we didn't find it wait for gap game for come back in the game. For another side, it's team make the effort here. Team arrive in the box. For me, honest, when we arrived there, our decision was not especially so good. We are crossed so in wrong moment. Our last pass didn't be with enough quality. Our finish is we didn't finish it enough good. But I complain about effort. Where I check one time more, they try, they push, they connect, they try the created. Of course, we are not created enough, but it was close of score the goal and come back in the game. At the end, this I was find it more negativity immediately after the game than where I check a game one time more. Of course, after one defeat, we need to improve a lot of the things. At the end, it's we arrived there. We are combined. Where we are talking about challenge, where I check one time more is John Egan won all the challenges. So we don't have this kind of the problems. We have the problems in second phase. They push us and put the ball in our half pitch. It's a lot of the analysis, and I want to stay with encourage my people and stay with positive things even after defeat. Even I would be disappointed. We made some positive things in the game. It didn't be successful, and didn't be enough for us. It's now it's next game for us, and I hope we will find it the power for push our performance in still the highest level.
Yeah, and the next challenge is Bournemouth, of course. How different a challenge do they provide then to Middlesbrough?
It's completely different. It's different style of the game. It's different team. We are try analyze the strengths and weaknesses of Bournemouth. They start very well. They are without any defeat in the competition. But for another side, we want to be. In fighting with them in they being in the level of them for fighting for the similar targets like they are fighting actually right now, and then this is a great chance for us check where we are, and great chance for us for push hard for driving the 3 points.
They as a football club too are also perhaps evidence of the toughness of getting relegated from the Premier League to the Championship. You know, they've not bounced back straight away. It's a hard task.
Okay, it's of course it's hard task. Everything is tough. It's this is part of the competition. They are started better than us. It's question is who will finish it better, and that's it. Is we cannot. Give up, like they cannot be relaxed after a good start. Is a lot of the space is ahead of both teams.
Just finally from me, it's a final question. 10 games in, what's your assessment of how things have gone so far?
Listen, it's 10 games. Is our honeymoon is finished. I mean, is people observe our work. People observe. Myself, we need to immediately start to be more competitive and start to win the games. This is we understand what is our responsibility and what we need us to do it. Of course, we believe with some process we can find the progress for improve our performance and for be more competitive. We are made it important step forwards. Unfortunately for us, we was disappointed after the Boro game, and they deserve in this point that we made some step backwards. But be strong, head up, don't give up, and ready for next challenge. It's 10 games is gone, is 36 is ahead of us in this competition, and and working with the right mentality, with positivity for be in the highest level and for find it easier way for win the games.